Education is not the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. So let us differentiate permutations to combinations. What could be our first objectives? First, we will differentiate permutation from combination. Second, we will solve permutation or combination of n objects taking R at a time. So let us see the difference between permutation and combination. What could be the similarity of permutation and combination? Both selections made from a group. So what could be the difference of permutation and combination? Permutation take order or position in consideration. How about combination? Does not regard the order. So let us see if the following examples are permutation or combination. In example number 1, in how many ways can 5 cars line up for a race? Do you think this is a permutation or combination? Correct, this is a permutation because order is important. How about number 2? In how many ways can 5 players for a team be chosen from 7 players? Permutation or combination? Correct, this is a combination because order is not important. So let us see in example number 3. Given 5 different pizza toppings, how many pizza variants are possible using 4 different toppings? Do you think this example is a permutation or combination? Okay, correct. This is a combination because order is not important. How about number 4? In how many ways can 3 guitar players be seated in 1st, 2nd, and 3rd seats in the orchestra? Do you think this example is a permutation or combination? Correct. This is a permutation because order is important because we have 1st, 2nd, and 3rd seats. So right now, let us identify if permutation or combination, then let us find the number of possibilities. In example number 1, selecting which 10 players will be in the relay game on a 15-person team. First, we identify the given. The given N that is equal to 15 because of the 15-person team, and then R that is equal to 10 because we need to select 10 players. Do you think this example is a permutation or a combination? Okay, so this is a combination because order is not important. So combinations of 15 objects because n is 15, taking 10 at a time. Let us use the formula for the combination, that is n factorial all over the quantity n minus r factorial times r factorial. Let us replace n, that is 15, and r by 10. So it means combinations of 15 objects taking 10 at a time, it is equal to n, that is equal to 15, all over the quantity n, that is equal to 15, minus the value of r, that is equal to 10, and then factorial. Multiply it with r, r, that is equal to 10 factorial. 15 minus 10 factorial, that is equal to 5. So it means 15 factorial all over 5 factorial times 10 factorial. So, the factored form of the 5 factorial, that is equal to 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. While the 10 factorial, so retain natin siya. Why? Because the factored form of 15 factorial up to 10 factorial only to cancel. So, 15 times 14 times 13 times 12 times 11 times 10 factorial only to cancel 10 factorial in the denominator because that is also equal to 1. So, alin pa yung pwede nating i-simplify? 5 and 3, that is equal to 15. 5 times 3 is 15. So, cancel 15 in the numerator. And then, 12 divided by 4, the answer is equal to 3. Ano pa yung pwede nating i-simplify? 14 divided by 2, that is 7. So let us multiply. 7 times 13 times 3 times 11 divided by 1, the answer is 3003. So combinations of 15 objects taking 10 at a time, it is equal to 3003. How about in example number 2? Pauline is setting the 3-digit lock. She is considering of different ways to use the digits 2, 4, 1, 3, and then 8. So let us identify what could be the given. The given n, that is equal to 5, because we have 5 digits, that is 2, 4, 1, 3, and then 8. R, that is equal to 3, because they need to set 3-digit lock. Do you think this is an example of a permutation or combination? Correct. So this example of the permutation, because order is important. So permutations of 5 objects, because n is equal to 5, taking 3 at a time. What could be the formula for the permutation? Permutation, that is equal to n factorial all over the quantity n minus r factorial. N, that is equal to 5, and then r, that is equal to 3. Let us replace the value of n and r to the given equation. So it means permutations of 5 objects taking 3 at a time, it is equal to n, that is equal to 5 factorial, all over n, that is equal to 5, minus r, that is equal to 3, and then factorial. 5 minus 3, the answer is equal to 2 factorial, and then copy the 5 factorial in the denominator. So it means permutations of 5 objects taking 3 at a time, it is equal to the denominator 2 factorial, and then the numerator, we stop on the 2 factorial. So it means 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 factorial. So afterwards, let us cancel 2 factorial because that is equal to 1. So let us multiply. 5 times 4 times 3, the answer is equal to 60 ways. In example number 3, Jan has assignments in 8 subjects. He only has time to do 2 of them. So let us identify the given. The given n, that is equal to 8 because we have 8 subjects. R, that is equal to 2 because he only has time to do 2 of them. So do you think this is a permutation or a combination? Okay, correct. Combination. Because order is not important. So combinations of 8 objects taking 2 at a time. So let us solve using the formula for the combination, that is n factorial all over the quantity n minus r factorial times r factorial. Let us replace n by 8 and r by 2. So combinations of 8 objects taking 2 at a time, it is equal to the value of n, that is equal to 8 factorial all over the value of n, that is equal to 8 minus the value of r, that is equal to 2 factorial, multiply it with r, that is equal to 2 factorial. Let us first solve the 8 minus 2 factorial. 8 minus 2, the answer is equal to 6 factorial, and then copy the numerator 8 factorial, and then 2 factorial. So let us solve. So 6 factorial retain, and then the 2 factorial, that is equal to 2 times 1. We may stop in the numerator to 6 factorial only. So 8 times 7 times 6 factorial, to cancel 6 factorial in the denominator because that is equal to 1. So, alin pa yung pwede nating isimplify? 8 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 4. So, the combinations of 8 objects taking 2 at a time, it is equal to 4 times 7 is 28 divided by 1, the answer is equal to 28 ways. So let us see, in example number 4, a group of 150 people are going to run a race. The top 3 runners earn gold, silver, and bronze medals. So let us see what could be the given. The given n, that is equal to 150 because 150 people. And then r, that is equal to 3 because we have top 3 runners. Do you think this example is a permutation or a combination? Correct. That is permutations because order is important. So permutations of 150 taking 3 at a time. So n that is equal to 150, r that is equal to 3. So the formula for the permutations, that is n factorial, all over the quantity n minus r factorial. N is 150, and then r, that is equal to 3. So let us replace. Permutation of 150, taking 3 at a time. It is equal to n, that is equal to 150 factorial. N, that is equal to 150, minus r, that is equal to 3. 150 minus 3, the answer is equal to 147 factorial. And then the numerator, 150 factorial. So let us continue. Copy the denominator, 147 factorial, while the numerator, we may stop in a factored form into 147 factorial. So it means 150 times 149 times 148 times 147 factorial. And then afterwards, let us cancel 147 factorial because that is equal to 1. So wala na mga cancel, let us multiply. 150 times 149 times 148, the answer is equal to 3,307,800 ways. How about in example number 5? There are 44 politicians at a gathering. They each shake hands with everyone else. How many handshakes were there? So let us see what could be the given. N, that is equal to 44 because we have 44 politicians. And then each shake hands. R, that is equal to 2 because we have right hand and left hand. So do you think this is a permutation or a combination? Okay, so this is an example of the combination because order is not important. So combinations of 44 objects because N is 44, taking 2 at a time. The formula for the combination, that is N factorial, all over the quantity N minus R factorial times R factorial. So let us replace N and R to the given equation. So combinations of 44 objects taking 2 at a time, it is equal to N, that is equal to 44 factorial, all over N, that is equal to 44, minus R, that is equal to 2 factorial, R, that is equal to 2 factorial. 44 minus 2, the answer is equal to 42. Copy the numerator, 44 factorial, and then 2 factorial. So we may stop to 42 factorial, so retain yung 42 factorial, and then the factored form of 2 factorial, that is 2 times 1. So it means in the numerator, dahil may 42 factorial na tayo sa denominator, so it means 44 times 43 times 42 factorial. So cancel 42 factorial. And then, anin pa yung pwede nating i-lowest term? So 44 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 22. So let us multiply. 22 times 43, the answer is equal to 946 ways. Instruction, identify if the statements are permutation or combination. Then let us find the number of possibilities. Provide your answers in the comment section.